Scandal of the Tavistock Clinic in London, which, you know, anyone who raised any concerns about this was immediately branded transphobic, which put people off raising concerns. But it turned out 97% of the young kids that were sent there for this gender reassignment turned out to have other issues, from autism to depression. 97%.